What's up, guys? Offline rewards, 12 hours. Looks like it's a 12 hour max. I had to jump on here. I knew I was maxed out. I died, and I would like to look at my offline rewards. 61 million. 61 million gold, cool. What else we got going on around here? I'm gonna die again. Oh, what if that was a good one? That was a good one. There's a roll on the new level here. Ding, ding. Weapons, yeah. New armor. Oh yeah, I got some real good ones. I haven't even upgraded those yet. I don't know what I'm doing in here. Got it. I do not think I will defeat this boss. Oh, something else in here. There's armor. Let's go in the shop. It's a good idea. Level up a relic, huh? Where are relics? Get a really good weapon. I don't know what the drop rates are. Where do I look at those? Fantasy. Whoa. Wow, that's not gonna happen probably. Legendary. I can get a legendary. Yeah, maybe a mythic. Maybe. So I'm just gonna go all for weapons. Should put some skills, honestly. Cool. And swords, I got a better one. Let's see, what's this? 152. Max level is. Whoops. I did not mean to spend everything on that, but that's okay. It's got on effect, so. And I'm gonna be way buffed. Oh, great. I'm in the rankings now. I'm at 529,000. That's not bad. Especially way up there. This game's been out in the US for maybe like 6 months or something. Well, I think it says like December on Google Play, but I think YouTube videos, I've seen YouTube videos of like older ones. So. It's a good boost, not that good. Trying to push this over here. And we can't get it while doing this. Network is delayed. Well, it's keeping track of all my clicks. That's not a smart idea, I don't think. What is in here? We gotta watch ads, so it's actually not free. Completed this area. Died. Not sure what to use these for. Mystery token. I've really just been playing in these videos. I haven't played outside of these playthroughs, so I haven't really got to look in things. Nothing for higher skills. I thought for sure I would have got one. I do not know what I'm doing with my skills. What is this? And top players are probably leaving the device on 24/7. This game's a lot like Slayer Legend. Close. I think we'll get her. All right, I'm gonna call it quits on this one. Devour AFK, that's not bad. Slayer Legend is 10 hours. Still zeros on the third page. Cool, got a lot of stat info in here. All right, thanks, guys.